वेलकम बैक फ्रेंड्स, वी आर स्टडिंग द सब्जेक्ट मैन्युफैक्चरिंग प्रोसेस, इन विच वी आर स्टडिंग द कास्टिंग प्रोसेस, एंड इन कास्टिंग प्रोसेस वी आर नाउ स्टडिंग द मेल्टिंग फर्नेसेस विच आर यूज फॉर मोल्डिंग प्रोसेसेस. टू पोअर द मेटल इन टू द को मोल्ड द मेटल टू बी इन लिक्विड स्टेट, फर्नेस इज यूज टू मेल्ट द मेटल. हीट सोर्स, फ्यूल कंजम्पशन, इलेक्ट्रिक आर्क, इलेक्ट्रिक रेजिस्टेंस. इट कंटेन्स ए हाई टेम्परेचर जोन सराउंडेड बाय ए रिफ्रैक्टरी वॉल स्ट्रक्चर विच विस्टैंड्स हाई टेम्परेचर. ब्लास्ट फर्नेस, बेसिक मेल्टिंग ऑपरेशन. इलेक्ट्रिक आर्क फर्नेस, फाउंड्री फर्नेस, रिमेल्टिंग ऑपरेशन. सिलेक्शन ऑफ फर्नेस, इनिशियल फर्नेस कॉस्ट, टाइप ऑफ मेटल मोल्टेड, मेल्टेड, मेल्टिंग एंड पोरिंग टेम्परेचर रिक्वायर्ड, क्वालिटी एंड क्वांटिटी ऑफ द मेटल टू बी मेटल्ड, टू बी मेल्टेड अकॉर्डिंग टू द मेल्टिंग मेथड. फर्नेस ऑफ फर्नेस फॉर द बैच मेल्टिंग, क्रूसिबल फर्नेस, इलेक्ट्रिक फर्नेस, एयर फर्नेस ऑपरेटेड बाय कोल, कोक ऑयल, गैस और इलेक्ट्रिसिटी. फर्नेस फॉर कंटिन्यूस मेल्टिंग, क्यूपला फर्नेस, क्रूसिबल फर्नेस. नाउ वी विल सी द क्रूसिबल फर्नेस. इन दिस सिंपलेस्ट ऑफ ऑल द फर्नेस यूज्ड इन स्मॉल फाउंड्रीज, melting is not continuous and large variety of metals can be melted in small quantities. Melting of metal takes place inside a melting pot called crucible. Crucible is made up of clay and graphite. Figure shows the crucible furnace. Coke fired furnace installed in pit furnaces used for melting small quantity of ferrous and non-ferrous metals. It consists of refractory lining inside the chimney and at the top fuel take place coke, natural and artificial draught used. Metal pieces are placed inside the crucible. Crucible is placed on the coke bed. Coke is placed around the crucible. Figure shows the pit furnace. Applications: cast iron and non-ferrous alloys is in the small quantity. Now we will see oil-fired furnaces. Crucible is placed on the pad. Fuel is oil or gas. A mixture of oil and air or gas and air is fed into the furnace, which burns inside to produce the required temperature. While burning, the mixture enters tangentially and encircles the crucible. To prevent heat loss, a cover is provided at the top. Figure shows the gas-fired crucible furnace in which two atmosphere cover is given to the atmosphere refractory lining, gas and air mixture, pad. Application are cast iron and non-ferrous alloys in small quantity. Electric furnace. Next is electric furnace used for high quality castings. Oxidation loss eliminated. Alloying elements can be added without loss composition, and its temperature can be controlled accurately. Applications are high quality carbon figure shows the direct arc furnace in which phase 3 phase power is given, charging door is given, electrodes are given, steel shell with refractory lining is given, slag is given, spot are shown, molten metal is given, tourniquet to stand is given. This is the direct arc furnace. Next is application of the high direct arc furnace. High quality carbon steel and alloy steel are manufactured. First, the furnace is preheated, charging of steel scraps. The electrodes are lowered down and a gap between the electrode and the metal charge is maintained by automatic control. Electrode are consumable. Applications: to melt cast iron, steel, copper and its alloys are used. These are the applications of indirect electric furnace. This figure shows indirect electric furnace in which charging door is given, arc is given, steel shell with refractory lining, power lead, electrodes are given, pouring basin, polar roller, molten metal is given in the figure by dotted lines, rocking unit is given. This is the indirect electric furnace, arc furnace. Cupola furnace, continuous melting. Cupola furnace is given in figure which has the continuous melting process used for gray cast iron, nodular cast iron, copper paste alloys and pig iron products, fuel, low sulfur coke, anthracite coal, carbon briquettes, cylindrical shell, boiler plate, 6 to 10 mm thick cast iron plates, tires are the opening through which pressurized air is forced into cupola. Air from blower comes through blast type and enters the chamber called wind box. We will see the cupola furnace in which spark arresters are given, refractory lining is given, charging door is given, stock is given, shell is given, charging platform is given, metal charges, coke charges, heating zone, coke bed, blast piece, melting zone, reducing zone are present, combustion zone are present, wind belt, tires are given, slag, spots, top, tap, hole, well is given, spot is given, tapered sand bottom is given, and prop is given, and legs are given for standing the cupola furnace. Cupola furnace continuous melting. Preparation of cupola. Preparation of cupola. The bottom door is dropped to open to remove the slag, coke and iron which is left in the previous melting operation. Preparing the damaged fire bricks, refractory lining with refractory patching mixer. Then bottom door is closed, tempered sand, bottom of 10 cm brick slope will be created to the tap hole, lighting the tire fire. To start the cupola, dry and soft wooden pieces are placed on the rammed sand. Coke is placed over the wooden pieces and the wooden pieces are ignited. Air required for combustion of coke enters from the tears. After the well burning of initial coke, additional coke is added to the desired site. This is the working of cupola furnace. We will see the cupola furnace continuous melting in the next session. Thank you.